kids in my family. There's my sister Jan. My sister Jan is a ballet dancer, and she takes ballet lessons, and she's really good. I've seen her dance. She dances really good. And she's in high school, and she's got a boyfriend, and she's really smart. And she's going to go to the college soon, because she's smart. I'm the stupid one. And then there's my brother Don. My brother Don is real smart. He works in an art gallery, and he's really nice, and he's got a bright future ahead of him because he's really smart. And he went to college, and he's real smart. I'm the stupid one. And then there's my sister Sharon. Sharon's sort of pregnant right now, but she's still really nice and smart. And she's smart, and they're gonna get married, I think. She and her boyfriend Butch are gonna get married because they're really nice and they'll have nice kids. And I don't think they're gonna go to college, but they're still really nice people. I'm the stupid one. And then there's my brother JB. He's really nice. He's sort of a pederast, but he's still a really, I don't know, I think he's in college, but I think he's gay, but he's still JB is still really nice. And I guess I'm just the stupid one.
Stupid! 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 Stupid!
Covers. Eat disgusting. Paul, don't stick your head out the car window. No, Paul. Paul, put your head inside. Paul, there's a car coming. There's a truck coming, Paul. Stop the car, we gotta go get Paul's head out of the street! Stop the car! We gotta get Paul's head out of the street! Gotta get out of the street, take it back to the doctor, see if we can sew it back on!
Guys, they're coming to smother me! They know I'm in bed! They know I'm weak! They know I can't move! I'm paralyzed! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna be smothered by those fellows from downstairs! Mom! Mom, Dad, somebody gun! Mom, Dad, somebody help me! I'm gonna die! Mom, I'm gonna be suffocated! Hear the bellows coming upstairs and kill me! Can't hear the bellows! She was lying through a pile of burning books. I could tell from her eyes that she'd just taken out a loan. So I was left holding a sponge cake under a layer of cleaning fluid. I've got the picnic disease again. You say about it, I think that the warthog is full of sin and glue. As a matter of fact, I suspect the same thing of you. So there, go back into your hopeless little Volkswagen hole.
Jellyfish Head is what my parents named him. And
there's something under the skin of my hand that's moving! I'll pull off a piece of skin. Oh God, it moved away! It's moving over to the other side of my head! I'll pull off another piece of skin. Oh God, it's crawling around under the skin of my head! There's some kind of worm in my head! There's a worm in my head!
Still feels like there's something by my toenails up!
take my shoes off again, but it's even worse this time! I might as well just pull my toenails off and end it over with! Because even our real weird is John Villanus is looking at my toenails balls off!
Thank you.
my hands!
Little kid! What do you think you're doing?
God, help me! Help me! Help me! Oh!
Who am I living with? Nothing makes sense anymore!